I would often say to friends in Helsinki and Stockholm, look, you guys are so good, so capable, so professional. If you want to join NATO, tell us on Wednesday. We'll have you in by Friday. It's not going to be quite that quick. And President Erdogan is going to be a bit annoying here. But at the end of the day, this is going to happen very quickly. By the fall, my view, they will both be members of NATO.